Namaste. So if you are searching for perfect guru or master, spiritual guru, spiritual mentor, so you have to stop searching, because you hardly find perfect guru or perfect master. If you get, you are very lucky. Because I find, even if you find many gurus, nowadays online also they are very famous, offline also, after this pandemic, many people, many monks and many gurus coming online, offering spiritual courses. So it will show what they are more into. So finding perfect guru is very challenging. So I rather prefer to go to a guru and learn whatever he has to offer. If he has negativity, negative things or something, I will avoid them. And if I will take only positive and go ahead, so in another guru or something. So if you find perfect guru on the way, you can stop and do seva of such a guru, which is very hard to find nowadays. So it's like a process. Spirituality is kind of process where so you keep on learning from different people instead of going into one group and feel like you are a frog in a well. So you become open to the world. There are many religions, you know. It's not only about Hinduism, Muslims or Christianity. There are many religions in the world, and you can find amazing people in each religion. It's not like other religion is wrong, our religion is very great. It's like a media made a hype and politicians brainwashed us. So I find every religion has different kind of way in spirituality, and base of teaching is very same. So if you are into searching for different kind of guru, I feel like my advice is to stop finding, instead of start learning from different guru, read their scriptures and read different religion books. Otherwise listen to their speech. And nowadays YouTube is like a guru itself. There is one of my cousin who is a doctor. He said YouTube is guru. It changed my life, you know. He was around 90 kg or something in weight. Due to YouTube and doing some research and all, he did some kind of yoga and other practices, controlled his food, and he reduced to 20-30 kg. Never paid anything for the powder or medicine. So this is how, you know, you will find a guru. Even YouTube can become a guru for you. That's how. There is a positive and negative things everywhere, but only you take positive and go ahead. Like you learn, you focus on what exactly you want, then you can go ahead in a life and you will find whatever you want. I hope this video helped you. Namaste.